they start to infringe and then they infringe more. And it's all with the effort of maintaining a sacred cow, cash cow of a product line, one that ordinarily should be disrupted and where the economy should really move past it.